Christ has set us free. No longer to be subject to yoke of slavery. So we're rejoicing in God's victory. Our hearts respond to His love. Oh, man.